Hi, I'm hoping this short video will help you solve a little problem that some people are apparently having when they go to try and send an email from something like EduMate. So just to show you what the problem is, if you go in here and search for a student, I'll just search for myself, and you go in there and go to the student, you'll notice that a lot of our students and staff and people inside our EduMate database have an email address attached to them. And if you click on that email address, for some people, it doesn't appear to be everybody in the school, but for some people, clicking that link tries to fire up Outlook rather than Gmail. And that's a little frustrating because, well, it just doesn't send properly. The workaround that some people have been given is to right-click on that and copy the email address, then go over to Gmail and paste it in. It's a lot of hassle and messing around, and it doesn't need to be. Let me show you how to fix that. Let me just get rid of this. If you just in Gmail, if you just in Chrome, if you go to Chrome and you open a new tab, and you'll notice I probably have more icons than you do, but you'll notice that you should have this icon called the Chrome Web Store. And if you go to the Chrome Web Store by clicking on it, so this is a little bit like Apple's App Store, that kind of thing. It's a place you can go and you can install applications, extensions, themes, all sorts of extras you can add to Chrome. What I want to search for is an extension called Send From Gmail. So if you just search for that, and it'll come up, and what you need to look for is not apps, but extensions. So you click on the Extensions tab there, and you'll see it should come up as the first one. It's called Send From Gmail, and make sure there's a few others that do a similar kind of thing. Make sure you find the one by Google, because I think that'll be the most reliable one. So just find this extension and hit this little blue button that says Add to Chrome, and it'll just confirm that. Do you really want to do it? Yes, I do. Click the Add button, and you'll notice up here now in the top corner, get rid of the message, you've now got a little button called Send This Link with Gmail. And it's actually enabled two things. The first important thing is it's now hijacked all the mail links that you'll come across on the web. So now next time you go back to, you might have to restart your browser, but the next time you go back to EduMate and you click on one of those email links, it will actually open using Gmail, not Outlook. So that should solve that problem for a lot of people who are having that issue. The other thing that's kind of useful about it is if you were to go to a web page, just do a little quick search here, and find an interesting page about something, and you wanted to send this page to somebody else to look at, well, instead of having to copy the address and then go and open a new email and paste it in, all you need to do now you've got this extension installed is simply click that button, and it opens a new window and will automatically populate an email with the address there, which is great if you find things on the internet and you think someone else might be interested. You can very quickly just send them the link and say, hey, I thought you might find this useful. So that extension will solve those two little problems for you. Hope that helps.